Right on, how you doing?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Beautiful day today in Bristol. So you've been lucky the last couple of days in the UK. It's been very beautiful. Nice weather. Good people. Cheers, mate. Nice one, yeah.
Thank you.
Your ginger hair looks beautiful under that blue light. Sort of purplish.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
cool if we had like 300 coaches and we just brought you all on tour?
Yeah.
Just open up the back door and all of a sudden it's like. Yes, dear? Yes, sweetheart? It was ever on the radio anyways.
This is exactly the sort of thing that we don't need.
Thank you.
Out of here. Call me, hey.
as Joel circles the stage three times and shakes his magic stick.
Magic bean sticks.
So hey everybody, Joel's got a solo record coming out and he's going to stick around in the UK after we end our tour and play some shows. Unfortunately, I don't believe he's playing in Bristol, but I know he is playing in London. He is playing Bristol. Start that. The show is on. It takes days in the game. His record's called Apple Bunkers, and you should check it out. He's playing with a bunch of crazy cats. You may recognize some of them. Some big names, some giants in the business. But I got better things for you. Just kidding. We'll be right back. take a minute for the next song.
That was the last song, the next song. As the call for a station slowly returns, as the sounds of the hourglass, as the sounds drip through the hourglass, so are the days of our lives.
Thank you. Thank you. Go away.